Alright, first and second stage done, which is clay barring and buffing. Now for the third stage, which is polishing. This is the outcome from the first and second stage. Notice the paint is clean. The black came out more. No. Now for the third stage, polishing.
You want me to video you?
No, but he's come here and see you doing that shit, you'll get in trouble.
I hold the camera and you talk, he says something. That helps his business too, it's cars.
No, I got it.
I used to love BMWs, I can't stand them.
Yeah, I bought that bitch brand new.
Huh?
Yeah, I bought that bitch brand new.
Brand new, bro.
I don't buy no new ones, though. Brand new. Right as fuck.
Oh, dude. And they're so expensive for things. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. You don't know. It's crazy.
And
what like a huge fan over
there. I am gonna give him a fan. I kept telling this ball over here to be a fan.
There's a breeze coming from here, but it's...
Yeah, I just need a fan. I'm gonna put it right there.
Those big industrial fans.
One big one.
Yeah, dude. That will do the job.
Or,
they have portable air conditioners, but I don't know how it's gonna affect the open room. Okay.
Yeah, but I've been telling Pooja for
the long time. Oh, by the way, there is a fan with water spray. They throw a little mist. That cools you down, I'm afraid. The problem is maybe the mist is going to interfere with your cleaning work. You know? I watch The Office, it's nice. It's clean. Well, bro? What is it? You shaving with this? That's for shaving.
Yep.
You probably can do it with your eyes already.
Holy shit. 1 year. I never did anything for 1 year.
I wish I did. I can't, dude. Like, you have patience, I guess. It's not.
I got one more month.
I don't have
going at all with the 8. What's up? It's 90 days already, Bob. You say you got me. You got a ball. That nigga, you been sitting down.
That fucking guy messed you up.
Whatever.
That guy from yesterday got you in trouble. Oh, shit.
Oh, alright.
That's what you were. Remember you were telling me you were warning me from these people? It's his bottle.
Yeah, I'm gonna, they came out of the truck anyway.
Came what?
They came out of that BMW.
Oh, for real? Oh, the X5?
Yeah. I keep everything that come out.
What happened? He left the car for us?
I don't understand.
So what is he driving?
That guy, the X5.
He left the car here. I saw you parking it, right?
X5, that's not.
Yeah. Yeah, but no, it's not. It's this guy.
No, it's
ours. He bought it?
No, Mars said it's ours.
Huh?
He said it's ours.
Oh, for real?
That's why I put it back there.
Oh shit. So the guy don't want to drive it, I guess.
That nigga be alright.
Huh?
I said he'll be alright.
He looks like he got money.
Huh?
He looks like they have money.
Man, he get two pads.
I get one, bro.
Two money.
I don't have any money on me. I'm gonna just bring you a whole pack.
Why you ain't got no money?
Yeah, because I'm married.
That means
shit. It means with me. I used to make $1.5 million. Okay, in a year in Boca. I show you the videos.
I show you one to your mom.
Everything to the wife, and you know what she did?
What she did?
She shipped the money to her parents in Israel. Wow. Behind my back.
Hey, she gonna ship your money. I won't give a
no, no, but look, when you marry me for 14 years.
I won't give a fuck. I'm shit none of my money.
I was stupid.
My money.
Dude,
I'm high none of my money.
I was stupid.
Anything you do, you're supposed to come and tell me.
You married?
No, you're
not. Okay, so here's my.
Yeah, no. But that's how any woman do something, they're supposed to tell you. Not just see your shit off. I won't get that bitch.
She fucking up.
I won't get that bitch.
Dude, come on. I've been hoping for a few years. The worst year I had is 1.2 million. The worst. And then she comes to Israel and her parents bought a house and all that shit. I'm like, this house is like $500,000. You know what I'm saying? Paid! Her dad is doing nothing. He's deal with rocks and shit, you know? Yeah, she just. I don't know how this works. But beside that, she lost the business because she had a customer, a seller to buy for $500,000. And the stupid bitch took everything out from the store, and the landlord took the store underneath her.
No, it's the grapple right there. No, it's this.
Those cables look shady as fuck.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful, man.
What I'm doing with that electric thing?
Look how many cables he hooked up. So why? Let me get you a one cable.
No, that's what I did. That's my first one. That comes from my house.
Yeah, but
that's my first one.
The one I get you.
I'm not gonna bought one.
Thank you.
hood is finished, polished.